In Billings, here at Highlands Elementary, a lot of kids, they are ready to rush right back to school, but they might be actually tiptoeing back to school thanks to a new sensory path here at the school. There's a lot of activities here, including a Gaga ball pit and a new playground to keep the kids on their toes this school year.
Nice job, march along the ants, march along the ants.
From body movements to brain breaks like hallway yoga.
Make sure you're big stock, boy, hands up nice and high.
Several school kids in Billings are jumping right back into the classroom with a new tool to keep them engaged in learning all day long.
The sensory path is a way for our kids to step out and check out and regain some composure before they step into a busy classroom or be asked to do another task.
It's also a great time for a teacher to take their kids out into that hallway, go through those motions of getting that movement going. We're working on skills still, so they're still working on hopping, they're still working on balance.
While the sensory path was COVID-19 grant funded, the new playground and Gaga ball pit were part of a parent-driven Play It Forward campaign, raising $120,000 and paying 5% of that forward to the next school in need of a playground.
I went to school here, and some of this playground equipment has been here since the 1980s when I was in school here. It's really cool to play it forward or pay it forward to the next generation of kids.
The new Gaga ball pit is worth cheering about too, painted by a local graffiti artist and Highland dad.
Between Connor and Loza.
You got this, Loza?
He came here one night and put a projector on and sketched it all out, and a day later he colored it in with spray paint. He thought it was pretty cool since our kids go here to school, so he has like a personal connection. Jackson, who will be now in second grade, he was a little worried it gets destroyed from kids and footprints because it's his dad's work.
What did you tell your dad when he finished this?
I'm like, wow, Dad, that's a very good job. Feels relaxing when you play in it, and I like the whole entire thing.
As do all his friends and teachers.
We are seeing, you know, just across the board in all health and PE, you know, getting kids moving can increase test scores.
From an A+ playground in Billings, Diane Parker, MTN News.